challenge. Well, when you are on my blacklist, it means that the next time I will talk about you will be your obituary. And there are three people on my blacklist right now. There's Destiny, there's V, and then there's Three Arrows. So these people, I'm just waiting for them to die of natural cause. And then I will make a video about them on the day of their death, where I will explain how bad their contribution to YouTube was and how history should eventually forget them. Unfortunately, I've decided that this is how I would live my life. If someone attacks my family or attacks me on personal insults or stuff like this, I will make them pay the minute they are not alive to answer. And I will leave it for the rest of humanity to have the representation that what they did in their life was absolutely useless, wrong, and that they are worth forgetting for everyone going forward.